saw you and Steve, was it twins?
Don't.
What are we talking though, like a full-on snog? Could you tell what he had for dinner?
Scott, you are not going to cheer me up.
Listen, if Steve doesn't fancy you, then that's his heart, bro. I mean, I'd jump at the chance if I wasn't gay. Or your cousin. Are you all right?
I think he's starting again.
Are you joking?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Are you sure this time?
Yes, I'm sure.
It's all right, it's okay. We'll try and keep calm, right?
What do we do?
Well, don't panic for the start, right? I'll phone an ambulance. You all stay. Guys, breathe, okay? Hang on in there, love. Any sign of this ambulance?
No.
It'll be any sec. You're doing fine, love, okay? Don't worry.
Do you think I should close up?
No! I think you should start saving flipping lunch. Mum, where is Steve?
He's still not picking up.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him!
It's okay, it's okay. You are doing fine. Is there any sign of this ambulance?
Do you want us to go and find out?
No, we've got to have to get on with it.
What are you talking about? You can't just have it here.
Well, I don't think she's got much choice. Will you just come and hold her hands?
I don't want to.
I'm not asking, love.
I'll go and check on that ambulance, eh?
Scott!
You're not going to make us go down that end, are you?
Will you just come and sit with her? Where's Steve? Why isn't he here?
Look, he'll be here as soon as he can, okay?
My hand!
It's fine. All right, love. Okay, I think you're gonna have to start pushing.
No. I need Steve. I can't do it without him.
I don't want to give birth here.
Well, you're gonna have to.
I should be in a hospital in case anything goes wrong.
It won't.
I'm scared. Sinead, I am not going to let anything bad happen to you or this baby, okay?
You can do it, Sinead. Come on.
Right, we need to do this now.
Oh, they're lovely.
Right, you need to push. Look at me, Sinead, and you need to push. Come on.
Oh, God.
Push.
It's okay, I'm here.
See, I can't do it. I can't lose another daughter. I can't do it.
Well, that's not going to happen, is it? Look, Katie, she would want you to be strong, okay? Right, you listen to me. I promise you, everything is going to be okay. Yeah. Push! Yeah, now come on!